One glance and the crowns will leap.
Don't know that I'm gonna buy anything, but I sure wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
Knows how it got there, who it belongs to.
That's all you got to say?
I don't understand something. Best to keep my mouth shut.
Oh, you don't mean to.
Oh, curses! I's a war veteran.
Mutant.
Draw your weapon. Prepare for battle. You shall not have it easy this time.
Brought friends. They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor, too.
No. No, no, they defend justice. For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
Yes, for you are a rogue and a cheat, sir. You never revealed yourself to be a witcher.
You'd better go home, get some sleep, think things over tomorrow.
Wise words.
Don't know about you two, but I'm feeling a bit sleepy.
Yeah. We're done here.
No regrets, not your stomping ground.
The other day accused me of mismanaging her coin.
That's rich.
I told her if that's how it's gonna be, I'll start buying stock with the elf.
Easier said than done.
Not always. For instance,
excellent goods at the lowest prices. If some mug's got it cheaper, you can be sure the scoundrel's put sawdust in his flour. Interest you in a fritter?
Mind if I have a... Not so interested in goods, but I'd sure like to play some cards.
I'm knackered.
Yeah.
Take care of yourself.
Hey, it's a greyhead.
Got the deal of a lifetime for you.
All right. What have you got there?
Magic accessories. Alchemy ingredients, potions, and much more.
Interesting. Don't look a bit like a mage.
True. Perhaps because I'm not a mage. I just take care of the sundries the poor folk who burn at the stake leave behind. Ensure they end up in the right hands.
Fine. What do you have?
Naught but rarities at unbeatable pri- Oh shit, you didn't see me here.
The halfling, what did he want? And why did he bolt when he saw us coming?
Left his soup on the burner.
I've half a mind to put you on the burner, wise ass. Got my eye on you. Let's go.
Away our sins. Quite the brew. Halfling wasn't lying.
Do you know it?
Scent's gotta be killing quite a ways.
Flesh.
Hey, Greyhead!
And you're a fine fella for not ratting me out. Prepared to give you a discount for that, mate. So, shall we trade?
Yeah, let's. Hopefully no interruptions this time.
So, shall we trade?
No thanks. Don't need anything just now.
That is the...
Boring.
Oh,
what? Took me aside the other day, accused me of mismanaging her coin. That's rich. I told her if that's how it's gonna be, I'll start buying the stock of the Elsie. Oh, that should have said it. Maybe. But it stands to get worse if the war lasts.
The thinking is the ship will see what you
want.
Let's do it.
No one knows how.
Yeah, welcome to my workshop. Sturdy craftsmanship at a reasonable price.
Don't know that I'm gonna buy anything, but I sure wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
Thank you.
yours are more expensive.
Don't you fear the pyre?
Ah! Why the googly eyes? Got a case of the bloat.
Oh!
Oh!
Black ones, the Danians. As long as they pay, quite a stone hit.
Well, well, another freak.
Nothing hurts as much as
you see what I do.
Ooh!
My, what a freak.
It's Beatrice. I've fallen in love with her. Pen me a sonnet, would you?
A sonnet? Tough genre. It'll cost you a few crowns.
I expect you'll not write it for free. It would be an invaluable...
They say he took a mound of coin for helping capture that sorcerer. The one he revealed to the temple guard.
Was it happened to Fulton's degree?
Good grief. The foot wrappings reek.
Nothing. Gentlemen, I beg you.
Back off! Don't dare interfere.
Please, I've a wife, children, mercy.
Too late, Poison.
What's this about? This Dwan sold Fistech to some young elves. A contaminated batch that killed every other user.
Lies. They mean to kill me, steal my gold. Help me, please.
What you sold was poison. Shame you weren't there to see the young lad and others expire amidst spasms.
You, all of you, to an elf. You despise humans, seek vengeance on us. But can you fault us? Fault me for your civilization's downfall?
Shut your mouth, poisoner.
Need to see if this man's actually carrying any Fistech.
We've done that already. Checked everywhere, even his boots. Nothing. The bastard sold it all, which hardly makes him innocent.
Don't see any proof this man sold anyone Fistech, let alone contaminated powder. Can't let you kill him.
Then you too shall die, Vatgern. Shame you happened on our path, and chose to stand in our way.
Thank you, Witcher. Bloody elves, they'd invent any excuse to rob me. Please take this, a sign of my gratitude.
Waste of words.
Greetings. What have you got to pawn, and how much do you need?
What makes you think I need a loan?
Taint a man that don't from time to time. And you don't look nor smell flush with coin.
Just so happens I'm doing fine at the moment.
Then maybe you'd like a look at what the less fortunate have forfeited.
Show me what you have in stock. Been a loan shark long?
Aye. Since I was just a little tyke.
So you helped your dad, took it over when he died?
Nah, my own father left me here in pawn, and never did redeem me.
What would you say to a few rounds of Gwent?
And so...
Mutant! Ah!
Help! Save me! I'm dying of poverty!
Will you get those shankers?
Of course.
Welcome! What can I get the Honourable Gentleman? New Poulains, perchance? I've not got a true pair, but they'll be the same size.
We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man.
I like my grandmum.
Thank you.
are you, fairy?
Rarity
for some diversion. A game of Gwent would be best.
Travels fast.
Then what do we do now?
Come on.
Damn.
Thank you.
gate! This way!
Geralt, quickly!
Careful! There could be more in there! Careful! There could be more in there! Careful! There could be more in there!
Follow me.
Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on.
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Can you provide protection?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait!
Good luck!
Hattori, wait!
What's the hurry, my prince?
Ah, horrible times.
Wanna dip your dingle?
Lay me down with a barrel of beer and a shovel in my right hand, and over me coffin sing this.
Black ones, Redanians, as long as they pay and don't hit. Ow!
Why is your hair so grey, darling?
Hey. Hattori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern. Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
What have I done? Geralt, you must help me!
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely! You must find me a bodyguard! Geralt, I beg you! They'll kill me!
Got anyone specific in mind?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus. Often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted... not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
Oh!
Tis a dog's life.
Double chase.
Another drifter in from Temeria.
Hey, Whitey. Why'd your hair go white?
Just a
moment,
I'll drop this job.
Hey, Whitey, why'd your hair go white?
They say the Isles were all with Midgard. Bloody lies.
That's a miracle. Came back at all.
Not all of us did.
pirates. You captain of this tub?
What's it to you?
I'm Skellige bound. Need to get there.
Start swimming. Islanders, the Black Ones, all attackers in those waters. No one sails the route these days.
Come on. Clans are ready to deal. Leave you alone if you do. Someone's done it. Gotta have.
Not likely. Except maybe that daft bastard Wolverstone from the Atropos. A liar, a thief, and a bugger, that one. He might have parlayed with the sea swine.
Where can I find him?
In a pigsty most times. Others, the Golden Sturgeon. Ask for Flask. Everyone knows him.